Hi, I'm Peter Cooper, Program Specialist at PubMed Central, and today I want to talk to you about a new tool NIH has, the Public Access Compliance Monitor. This is a web-based tool that institutions can use to track compliance of publications that fall under the NIH Public Access Policy. If your institution receives awards from NIH, the Compliance Monitor will identify the journal articles that have been linked to those awards and will show you the compliance status of each. Now, the monitor is getting its information about the grants and the articles from a variety of places, among them PubMed, MyNCBI, PubMed Central itself, and the NIH manuscript submission system. But who can use this tool? Access to the monitor is limited to individuals who have a PACR role. That's a public access compliance role. To get this role, you need to talk to the individual at your institution, the administrator who is authorized to assign roles in ERA Commons. So you get your PACR role, and you go to the URL, and you log in. The first thing you're going to see now is the institution summary page. This is a snapshot of your overall compliance. So you'll see the total articles that are associated with your institution, along with the compliance status of those articles. You can click on any one of these numbers to find out more details. So let's say we want to find out more about our non-compliant articles. I click on the number 110. And I am brought to this page, the Institution Details page, where I'm given all kinds of very important information. The PubMed ID, the grant number or numbers associated with my institution, and the PIs who are associated with those grant numbers. You also have information about the NIHMS. If a paper has been deposited into NIHMS, you can actually track its status from deposit all the way through to final approval. Let me quickly draw attention to the link at the top here, the download as CSV file. That's an important feature that allows you to pull all of this information into an Excel worksheet, which you can then use to create reports of your own. You can sort by PI and therefore pass along to each of your PIs all of this information so that they can follow up on compliance issues. You can also quickly identify the individuals who were responsible for a given article in the NIHMS system. Quickly, I'm going to go back to the Institution Details page just to show you one other feature. In the left-hand column where you have the PubMed IDs, if you click on any one of these numbers, you are actually taken to an article details page that gives you the most comprehensive information we have available about each article. So you can, from here, you can actually click on the PubMed ID to go to the PubMed record, and you get all kinds of information, including grants from other institutions that are associated with this particular article. Well, that's a quick introduction to the Compliance Monitor. I hope it's been informative. If you'd like more information and tutorials, you can go to publicaccess.nih.gov. Thank you.